All right. I'm starting to hate this because this is so hard. But like anything else, like if I can, I try to come here. I get here, I turn it, come here. He's gonna keep it locked. Grab my leg. Even if he's got my crotch, he came my crotch.
The other way, yeah.
This is even better. I just go here. He's gonna try to turn you. You just turn here. And then always, he's got that ankle. Always put that ankle on the mat and go forward. Ankle, then knee. Ankle, then knee. So you get here, you turn it across, you love it, you pull, you stay high. You turn this, you just walk. Put your hands across the space. It's great freestyle, and ankle just kills some rolls down there. Same thing with this, he's doing here, and he's got an ankle, or scramble situation, you're like this. I will go straight out here, sit on the mat, then we go knee to the mat. Alright, you see, what happens is this leg starts coming out here. This leg starts coming this way. And you create that barrier between each other. And you're not getting, your head's not down, your back's up, stuff like that.